Here's our campsite. There's our table. Pretty nice fireplace. Somebody left the grill. There's my new fly I made. Just brought some 1.1 ounce poly, sill poly actually, and sewed it up. Works great. It's perfect. There's our two tents for Mike and Grandpa. All right. Hey, Hunter. Hey.
Jacob.
Yeah.
Hey boys.
Hey.
You enjoying your dinner?
Yeah.
That's good.
Are you vlogging?
Never.
So you want to raise it 20. So I'd say if we poured in a team here. Double the lake, then it would be raised 30, right?
Nice little lake.
Does that make sense? Or would it be raised by 15?
Maybe we'll get some stars.
It would go up by 15 because half of the water is still
cold. Mike rented a nice canoe. Because his is with the girls. 33 pounds. Yeah. Holy jumping. Nice. Beautiful.
We're gonna say that from this side of the island to that side, how far is that gonna be?
Yeah, there's a lot. Lots going through.
And we're gonna say a clean.
There she's sitting. We got real loons as well as fake loons. Calling each other.
Inside of the worm.
Oh. You can't really hook it on.
Why?
You can't really hook it on something.
Getting a beautiful sunset. Wow. Huh?
You have to keep moving or else the bugs will get to you.
Bugs will get me. Very nice.
But then you can't do the thing if you got it.
Can't do what then?
Let's say you have one card, then I'm not even gonna attempt to snake.
So do you wanna do two hands or one hand? I'm happy to do either way.
Two hands. Why did I flip two?
That was a pretty good hand.
There must be good fish around here. Lots of loons. Fishing away this morning. The pot fishers are at it again.
I think that's the one I skipped.
Catching
tadpoles
and leeches and
clams
and fish.
Tadpole.
And then we have this one who's nicely wet and now he wants to roll around in the dirt.
Didn't escape, it's right there.
Are you nice and dry now?
there's one. Oh, there is one right there, but you made a noise. Oops. Oh, there's. Oh, that's a turtle.
Where? No way, that's a turtle. Where's the turtle?
Okay, maybe they're catching turtles too. We saw a whole bunch of snapping turtles. On the way up here.
Okay, I don't know what the f- in that the park, is, but...
Coming up to the shore.
Yo, look, 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 look. Dude, look. Hold on. Wait, fish.
Take a video of the sunset, and then we could loon call and then pretend like it's the actual loons in the video.
Hunter's trying to eat flies.
Oh, we got one.
Good. Oh, they're coming. Three of them. Well, that was good.
I need to go under swimming.
Four of them now.
What the hell? Hunter, you want to go swimming?
Five of them? Four of them.
No, there's two of them.
They went down.
In the sunset.
Yeah. There's the sound I've been waiting for. This is what you call portaging, and you wait for the quietest, stillest morning. All you can hear is a couple birds, the loon fishing, here's one of our favorite island campsites on white trout. Sun just went away, but nice benches and nice fireplace. Beautiful rocks. And it's nice and windy, so it's blowing away the bugs, which is nice. And these rocks are fabulous for sitting on. And they built these stairs up from the bottom where the swimming is. And then there's a nice landing over on the side here where the boys will probably go pot fishing. Fishing for a fish using a pot. Little minnows and stuff. It's a very nice island site. Nicely white trout, which is beside bigger. Boys are taking down their tent. Getting ready for a big day of portaging. How much moisture underneath the tarp?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Not much?
Like none.
Okay, good. Still got something in the pockets, just so you know. Still got one thing in the pockets.
Oh, that's my toothbrush.
Here's our friendly neighborhood moose. In a little pond that we're just portaging past. Boys were happy to see moose. Since we haven't seen one quite yet. First one. Hunter's relaxing in the sun. Hey, Hunter. That's good. Here we're on Sunbeam Lake. We did over 3,000 meters portage today. And now we're tired. I'm tired. The boys are going for a little hike. Oops. Screwed up the video. Chargers landing over there. There's a campsite over there. Can't see it. Yeah.
How close do you think we could get?
You want to try? Let's go. We're at a campsite, and we were setting up, and now the moose just happened to come into our area here. Thank you.
one. Eating them like noodles. Mm-hmm. Eating the lily pads like noodles. You see his nose is like flopping around.
Yeah, she can't put weight on that foot. Broke it.
Front left foot.
Hmm?
Front left foot, right?
Yeah. Can't put weight on
people right behind. They don't even
Well, here we are on our last day for the first trip. And then we go on our second trip. A nice cliff. The boys are eating. Sight. Seven days tomorrow, and another six with just Nathan and me. Ethan's heading home for a trip, for a different trip. There we go. A nice clear day. No wind again.
Huh? Oh, there is a chance. We're in a little off thing now.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a beautiful campsite.
Ew. Oh, 10 out of 10.
Hey, Hunter.